Hi guys, welcome back to Test Drive Unlimited 2. We are continuing where we left off. We're just doing the drives, the side events. So, let's continue.
Watch out! Watch out! Awesome! Wow!
I broke a fingernail. Try to be more careful.
Thank you.
Be careful! Try to be more careful! I broke a fingernail. Try to be more careful. Careful! Thank you.
Thank you.
Tell you what I'm going to do here, folks. This thing is a nightmare to drive. We weren't even accelerating and it still managed to spin out. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drive very, very slowly to get this to where it needs to go. So I'm going to bring you back in when we're near the end, because you've already seen most of this drive and we want to get to as many of these events as possible in the episode. So I will see you hopefully very soon. Right, we're literally one turn away. We had lost a little bit of money along the way, but it took a long time, probably about 10 minutes. But we're here. I'm not driving this car again. Bloody hell. The amount of things it spun out was ridiculous. But it's done. Okay, next.
You're handling this pretty well. Whoa! That's what I call speed. Faster. You're handling this pretty well. Hey, this isn't a competition to see who's slow. That's what I call speed! You're handling this pretty well! Hey, this isn't a competition to see who's... Faster! This isn't a competition to Sue's.
Whoa! That's what I call speed! Whoa! That's what I call speed! Faster!
Thank you.
I don't feel too good.
Did I really just feel it by turning too quick? Wait, we're going like 30 miles an hour. Fine, we'll do it again. Luckily this one's only a few minutes. bloody hell, that was awkward. It wasn't the fact
Thank
that
you.
It was hard.
That was so sweet of you.
It's because you had to drive so slow around some of the corners just to, you know, avoid feeling it. But anyway, I think that will do it for today. Let's take a look at progress now. Okay, whatever. Let's see how we are. Progress. We've done quite a few. 69, badumch. So what have we got? So we've got 10 more. 11, 11, and 12. So what's that? 10, 11, which is 21, 32, 32 plus 45? Yeah, that makes sense. Because we've got... Yeah, that kind of makes sense. Yeah, I think it's 45. I don't know why I'm trying to calculate them. I could have just looked at the information panel and it would have told me how many I've got left. But I think it's 45. Anyway, that's going to be it for today, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Test Drive Unlimited 2. We're just doing the random events around the islands of Hawaii. Until next time, take care. Goodbye for now.